All right, Brett, thank you. A local bakery is being held hostage by hackers. They're demanding ransom to unlock some of the company's recipes, preventing the owner from supplying some of his biggest customers. Fox 47's Christiana Ford talked with him about